Next, the first film to receive the NC-17 rating is coming home on video cassette in its original, unedited version. From Philip Kaufman, the award-winning director of The Right Stuff and The Unbearable Lightness of Being, comes a movie the Boston Herald calls the most important film of the year. Fred Ward, Maria de Madeiros, and Uma Thurman star in a daring, widely acclaimed erotic masterpiece, Henry and June. Brilliant and intoxicating, says the Dallas Morning News, it is a film to see more than once and remember for a very long time. Newsweek magazine calls it a very sexy, very erotic movie. A beautiful, captivating, and spectacularly uninhibited movie, says the Washington Post. KABC-TV gives Henry and June a 10. Sensually erotic and enormously engaging, says KNBC-TV. And WNCN Radio raves erotically charged, a trio of superb performances. And MCA Universal will heat up rentals of Henry and June with exciting POP.